Less than 5 days till Christmas and I have one present wrapped, but let me show you how I'm saving my sanity with stocking stuffers. Days before Christmas, I take Ziploc freezer bags, grocery bags, or any reusable bags and sort out the stocking stuffers. I write each family member's name on each bag and sort out all of the stuff. Now, on Christmas Eve night, all we have to do is grab the bag and stuff the stuff in the stocking. And my husband will not be asking me a bajillion questions about who gets what because it's already been sorted and done. This seems so freaking simple, but I promise it's gonna make your life easier on Christmas Eve.